I just don't understand how one company can be so fucking shitty. Like, it makes no sense. It makes no sense. I mean, I just came back up, but this is the second time it's happened today. Oh my God. Speak to representative. I'm not going to give you any fucking survey, lady. Just please put me through to someone I want to talk to. Speak to representative. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get Spectrum. I just want to see what they say on their end about this. Hi Suzanne. Yeah, I keep having a problem with Spectrum. I called earlier today and scheduled someone to come out and look at my stuff. But like three times today, my service has gone down. It came back on right as I was on the phone. But I'm just not sure like why this keeps happening. You know, I know the router and all the wiring and stuff is relatively new in my house. And it seems to happen like every night. I'm using an Ethernet, which is currently went out, but every night it seems to have really a really hard time with the Wi-Fi.